Glad you're one of us, Inga. Glad to help.
Well, come on, Martha, speak up. What did you do?
Hey, is this dude bothering you, honey?
Not as long as I can stay locked up.
Who asked you to put your 2 cents in?
I did. She's campaigning for Liz Fisher every night down at her job at Topless City.
What could she possibly do to win an election?
Are you kidding?
Odd for Liz.
Come to Topless City tonight. You'll see it all.
I love the way you dot your eyes.
Congratulations.
Odd for Liz?
I know you, Mayor. You'll be reading the rest of it tonight. Honey, if you ever need a good lawyer, give me a jiggle. I mean, jingle.